Greetings to you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Now we are going to meditate on Psalm number 139 verse 1. O Lord, you have searched me and know me. This is a Psalm of David, as we all know. This Psalm shows that God is omnipresent, omnipotent, omniscient. God knows deeper feelings of our heart and also deeper thoughts of our mind. Whole world is in confusion of what could happen in future and also present. Mostly everyone are focusing on themselves, but God alone is interested in each and every individual. God respects our feelings. God knows our heart feelings. God knows what the problems which we are going through, because he knows us, so he only can give answers to our confusing thoughts if we trust in him. So let us all trust in him.